menghadapi beberapa challenge.
Dari Sabang sampai Merauke, ia adalah merupakan satu kesatuan kebangsaan. Ia adalah satu national entity. Ia adalah pula satu kesatuan kenegaraan.
Ayo bangsa Indonesia, revolusimu belum selesai.
Merah putih berkibar begitu gagah, cerminan akan bangsa yang perkasa. Kuhormati dengan penuh rasa bangga, Indonesia ku bersatu sepanjang masa.
Merah putih, hormat gerak, buat semua bangsa lain terserentak. Kibarkan sang saka dengan serentak, harumkan nama Ibu Pertiwi serempak. Di bawah langit biru berkibar tertiup angin, bangga jadi orang Indonesia ku semakin terpacu untuk memajukan bangsa. Tunjukkan kita kuat, kita bukan mangsa. Berbeda suku, beda golongan dan agama, Bhinneka Tunggal Ika kami yang pertama. Bahu-membahu, bimbing saling membimbing, berat sama dipikul, ringan sama dicincin. Ini Nusantara, kita satu darah, satu nusa, bangsa, bahasa dan satu arah. Takkan ku lupakan selama-lamanya bangsaku Indonesia namanya.
Merah putih berkibar begitu gagah, cerminan akan bangsa yang perkasa. Ku hormati dengan penuh rasa bangga, Indonesia ku bersatu sepanjang masa.
Binabangsa School Malang, celebrating two decades and beyond. BBS opened its first cohort of secondary students as the first school in Malang to offer full international curriculum, which adopted both Singaporean and Cambridge International education systems. We believe that every child is important, that every child is different, that every child needs to feel safe, that every child wants to learn. We believe in developing children's self-esteem, in developing potential, in instilling a sense of success in every child. We believe that students are our main focus. BBS is poised to be the school that nurtures leaders who strive to be the best they can be through lifelong learning, rooted in our culture, in the Word of God. In the year 2005, BBS Malang Primary School was first established. In July 2012, BBS Malang transferred to a greener location in Riverside. 5 years later, BBS Malang launched a preschool program on the 24th of July in 2017. The school infrastructure has grown to support campus requirements so that our students will enjoy meaningful time at school. Integrity, compassion, dedication, passion, teamwork, inspiring. We do not just focus on academic achievements, but provide an environment in which our students can develop holistically. We aim to extend ourselves beyond classroom meeting, where students are exposed to learning journeys and field trips to augment their overall learning experience. Students are also driven to exercise their own talents and expertise to serve the immediate Indonesian community. We are multicultural. We are international. Academically, in the last 20 years, we have become a pioneering force in education internationally and in Indonesia. The existence of Binabangsa School in Malang will always be a hallmark of development to the city and the country. Now, let us celebrate multiculturalism of our beloved Binabangsa School with a reflective and resounding multicultural performance. Bina Bangsa School Malang, celebrating two decades and beyond.
Hello everyone! My name is James Frederick Rudadinata. I'm from Sec 3, and I'm proud to be one of your MCs for today.
大家晚上好,我是李维志老师,很高兴在星期六晚上跟大家在这里见面。All
right, without further ado, good evening, everyone! Not quite loud enough, I'm sorry. Can you repeat that again? I said, good evening, everyone! That's the spirit. It is our pleasure to welcome everyone to
Bina Bangsa School Malang, celebrating two decades and beyond.
We believe that education is the foundation of building good character in children.
Yes, absolutely. Therefore, Bina Bangsa School Malang is very excited to share our school, how we have facilitated children to grow with fun and joy. We believe that every child is unique and special, so we provide them with the skills they will need in whatever endeavors they will undertake in the future. And tonight, we'll showcase the talents of our students in visual and performing arts.
Let us begin with singing National Anthem Indonesia Raya, followed by Bina Bangsa Song. Audience, please stand up.
Thank you.
Rasmi.
Father in heaven, we'd like to thank you for gathering all of us here today in this very place, not only as teachers, students, administrators, the boards, or even parents, but as your humble children, whom you have guided throughout the past 20 years, united as one school. We'd like to thank you for all the great things you've done for Bina Bangsa, and we'd also like to thank you for giving us the opportunity to be able to celebrate your grace in this very concert. We humbly ask of you to bless this concert so that everyone will be able to give a performance that lives up to the hours of practice that everyone has been through. We'd also like to ask you to guide Bina Bangsa throughout the next few decades. We'd like to thank you once again for your almighty grace, and in Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Everyone, you may take your seat. Now, I'd like to ask Ibu Vera, as the director of Bina Bangsa School Malang, to come up to the stage for the opening speech. Ibu Vera, the floor is yours.
Selamat sore, semoga semuanya sehat. Senang sekali kita dapat bertemu pada hari ini. Mari kita panjatkan puji syukur kepada Tuhan bila kita diberi kesehatan sehingga kita dapat bersama-sama di tempat ini untuk merayakan Bina Bangsa School for 20 years. Kami mengucapkan terima kasih atas kehadiran para orang tua, shareholders, Bapak, Ibu, serta anak-anak semua yang telah meluangkan waktunya pada hari ini. Terkhususnya, saya mengucapkan terima kasih kepada Mr. Li Ngian Keng, our founders and shareholder all BBS. Mr. Li, let me introduce him. Dan kedua, Ibu Feby Melinda. Ibu Feby. Beliau adalah pendiri Bina Bangsa School di awal di Malenggang. Terima kasih. Bina Bangsa School ada, pasti ada orang yang benar-benar mendedikasikan hidupnya untuk pendidikan. 20 yang tahun yang lalu, BBS hadir di Malang, tidaklah mudah untuk memulai sekolah yang baru. Mengatur, mengembangkan kurikulum, mencari guru-guru, yang sesuai dengan nilai-nilai Bina Bangsa tidaklah mudah. Tetapi berkat penyertaan Tuhan, BBS bertahan dan terus berkembang. Hingga saat ini, BBS telah memiliki 6 kampus. Kebon Juruk, Pantai Indah Kapuk, Bandung, Semarang, Malang, dan Balikpapan. Salah satu Bina Bangsa School yang bisa berkembang adalah karena kita memiliki tim akademik yang solid, yang mereka terdiri dari para profesional di bidang pendidikan yang setiap hari mereka menggodok, mematangkan kurikulum sehingga siswa-siswi Bina Bangsa selalu terupdate dengan skill untuk yang siap untuk menghadapi era masa depan, era AI, Artificial Intelligence. Di luar itu, kita juga memiliki tim non-akademik yang berdedikasi tinggi, terus berinovasi, mengelola manajemen sekolah, mendukung kelancaran proses belajar-mengajar. Bagi kami, siswa harus memiliki kemampuan yang seimbang, baik itu ilmu pengetahuan, life skill, atau kematangan emosi. Karena itu, selain akademik, yang penting adalah EQ, emotional quotient. Setiap anak dibekali dan dibimbing sesuai dengan nilai-nilai dan karakter Bina Bangsa, yaitu integrity, compassion, dedication, passion, teamwork, inspiring, smart, leadership, dan yang tak kalah penting, filial piety, yaitu berbakti dan patuh kepada orang tua. Sekolah bisa berhasil apabila anak didiknya telah mewujudkan mimpinya, apapun itu, sesuai dengan bakat dan kemampuannya yang mereka miliki, tidak hanya di bidang akademik, tetapi di segala bidang yang mereka sukai. Beberapa lulusan Bina Bangsa memilih ke universitas ternama seperti UI, Erlangga, NUS, NTU, Melbourne University, Tsinghua Dashie, UNBRA, dan lain sebagainya. Dan lulusan BBS telah membuktikan dirinya di dunia kerja. Beberapa dari mereka telah berkarir sebagai business analyst, doctor, web developer, financial advisor, dan satu lagi, second runner-up Miss Indonesia. Dari sini, kita melihat bahwa perjalanan para murid menemukan passionnya dimulai dari keluarga dan sekolah. Melalui pendidikan, ilmu pengetahuan yang kita berikan, karakter yang kita bentuk, bakat yang kita pupuk, itulah filosofi Bina Bangsa. Setiap anak penting, setiap anak adalah individu yang berbeda. Dan merekalah fokus utama kita. Terima kasih. Bina Bangsa School Malang berkomitmen untuk terus memperbaiki dan memberikan fasilitas belajar mengajar yang lebih baik agar para murid-murid kita dapat dengan nyaman dan kondusif untuk belajar sehingga kehadiran sekolah kita dapat memberikan sumbangsih bagi dunia pendidikan di Indonesia. Tidak berhenti sampai di sini, kita semua telah terikat sebagai satu keluarga Bina Bangsa School dimanapun nantinya kelak anak-anak kita berada. Mari kita terus mengucapkan syukur dalam 20 tahun ini dan kedepannya. Suka dan duka yang kita lewati, setiap masukan, kritikan adalah bentuk dukungan dan kepedulian untuk Bina Bangsa. Kita percaya bahwa pendidikan yang kita berikan untuk anak-anak adalah dapat menghantar mereka menjadi manusia yang berintegritas, bermoral, dan berjiwa besar, menjadi generasi penerus yang membanggakan keluarga, bangsa, sekolah, dan negara Indonesia. Akhir kata, saya mengucapkan terima kasih kepada semua pihak, kepada seluruh orang tua yang telah memberikan dukungan, baik secara materi, moral, atas kesuksesan acara ini. Juga kepada form teachers yang telah mempersiapkan murid-murid untuk tampil malam ini, juga kepada guru-guru musik untuk mempersiapkan konser malam ini juga. Juga kepada seluruh panitia, staf, dan guru, saya mengucapkan terima kasih. Tak ada gading yang tak retak, ada hal-hal yang kurang berkenan untuk acara malam ini, saya mewakili Bina Bangsa mohon maaf sebesar-besarnya. Terima kasih, selamat menyaksikan persembahan Bina Bangsa 20 tahun.
Thank you, Ibu Vera. Now we would like to invite every audience stand up. Audience, please stand up. And let's count down for the birthday of Bina Bangsa School Malang. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy birthday, Bina Bangsa Malang!
Happy birthday.
Let's sing happy birthday song together.
Let's hear it from the audience,
happy
everyone.
Happy birthday to you. Primary, where are you?
Happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Secondary, where are you?
Can't hear your voice, come on.
And parents,
birthday,
where are you?
Happy birthday.
Thank you. You may take your seat. Happy birthday, Bina Bangsa School Malang.
This concert will stage performances of music from around the world by students from our preschool through junior college. Teachers and staff will showcase their skills on the last performance. Oh wow, I cannot wait.
Yes, I will give you a sneak peek. The performers in the backstage, they are really gorgeous and very excited to perform. So now, it's time to enjoy the performance. Are you ready? With pride, we present to you the
Bina Bangsa School Malang, celebrating two decades and beyond.
Please give a round of applause. Noise for Mr. Richard!
You don't know you're beautiful.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody.
恭喜，发呀发大财，好运当头，坏运要用力开。
恭喜呀大家，黄金装满袋，眉开眼笑，乐呀又开怀。发了财呀，大家忙又忙，买了汽车又照样放，
家家都好风光。喝一杯酒来，喝一杯酒，家家户户多风光。
发了财呀，大家忙又忙，买了家私又做衣裳，
家家都好风光。喝一杯酒来，喝一杯酒，家家户户多风光。恭喜呀恭喜，发呀发大财，好运当头，坏运要努力开。
恭喜呀大家，万事都愉快，从今以后有福要没悲哀。
恭喜发呀发大财，好运当头，坏运要用力开。
恭喜呀大家，黄金装满袋，眉开眼笑，乐呀又开怀。发了财呀，大家忙又忙，买了汽车又照样放，
家家的好风光。喝一杯酒来，喝一杯酒，家家户户多风光。
发了财呀，大家忙又忙，买了家私又做衣裳，
家家的好风光。喝一杯酒来，喝一杯酒，家家户户多风光。恭喜呀恭喜，发呀发大财，好运当头，坏运要用力开。
恭喜呀大家，万事都愉快，从今以后有福要没悲哀。
齐唱恭喜发财，年康富贵一起来。
Thank you, Nursery。
就是亲友和家居身旁，
穿着新衣裳，陪我走街串巷，逢人喜洋洋，道一声安康。
祝你天岁天涯天吉祥，愿快乐常发长。 烟，红包可别藏。桌上的饭菜香啊香，跨年的钟声响啊响。每年都有一个期望，就是亲友和家具身旁，
穿着新衣裳，陪我走街串巷，逢人喜洋洋，道一声安康。
Thank you, K1!
新一年我们终于相见，那些年的回忆又重现，脱口罩呼吸在这大街，这一天肯定会实现。
回到家给爸爸看爸妈，把所有不快乐都放下， I don't care 这世界会倒下，因为我们总有办法。
一起来，大声地唱出来，喊出来，新的一年我们就要，一起来，把烦恼都忘掉，都抛掉，我们一起变得更好，我们一起越来越爱，我们一起越来越爱。
回到家给父母看爸妈，把所有不快乐都放下， I don't care 这世界会倒下，因为我们总有办法。抱住山中一宿为一处，
春风送暖如图书，
让生活继续丰富。
Let's all on one more time.
Happy New Year 我们欢呼，一起来，大声地唱出来，喊出来，新的一年我们一起来，把烦恼都忘掉，都抛掉，我们一起变得更好。我们一起越来越爱，我们一起越来越
Are you ready to go, Africa?
You're a good soldier, choosing your battle. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's off, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fall, get up, oh-oh, and if you fall, get up, eh-eh. Tamina, mina, sangalewa, cause this is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh-eh. For Africa.
Okay, later, let's sing. It's time for Africa together.
Listen to your God, this is our motto. Your time to shine, don't wait in line. If I'm a spot over, people are raising their expectations. Go on and feed them, this is your moment.
Again, it's time for Africa.
It's time for Africa.
This is Africa.
Africa. Say hello to Peter, audience. Some noise for Miss Janice! Thank you, Pitu!
Close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home.
They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind.
I don't care,
so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design.
Cause every night a light lit, the brightest colors fill my head.
Yeah.
Thank you, B1! Let's give applause for P4 to P6 students.
Besar dimulai dari perjalanan yang kecil. Untuk jiwa yang berani bermimpi, juga yang siap pulang kembali dengan membawa mimpi, ataupun yang sudah menciptakan sederet mimpi untuk banyak orang. Selalu ada yang bersedia mengantarkan dengan tulus. Menjadi rumah di setiap langkah, bisa membangun apapun itu dengan bangga, mengubah hal kecil menjadi inovasi besar, dan akhirnya pulang ke rumah yang sesungguhnya. Senang rasanya bisa jadi teman saat petualangan yang paling pertama, perjalanan kembali bertemu keluarga tercinta, dan pengalaman hidup yang paling berharga. Terima kasih untuk setiap perjalanan yang dibagi bersama kami.
This is a story about how these furnitures were made. All these furniture have the same journey, and it all begins here at Unggul Corporate Group. Unggul Corporate Group is a furniture manufacturer based in Malang City, Indonesia, which was established in 1980. Our mission has always to be the best outdoor furniture company in Indonesia. For more than 40 years of experience producing outdoor furniture for our beloved customers, we never stop learning and improving the quality of our products day by day. Until now, Unggul Group Company continues to grow and spread our wings to become one of the leading global furniture manufacturers. We are implementing first technology and the best equipment for all activities in our factory. We have adjusted strict quality standards and control procedures. That's why every step from the beginning of raw materials until the finished product are checked carefully. We believe that our achievement is also due to the hard work of the team, because we have excellent and high sense of responsibility workers. That's why we will always make sure our workspace and working procedure is clean, safe, and comfortable for them. Because the best team will produce the best product. Until this day, we have exported our products to more than 10 countries, such as Singapore, Australia, United Arab Emirates, Germany, Denmark, US, Canada, and others. Mostly, we supply our products for hotels, restaurants, office, and other projects. We are committed to continue innovating and providing the best for our beloved customers around the world, because customer satisfaction is our main goal. Let's launch your stylish and durable furniture with us, Unggul Carpet Group.
Thank you. Maidens.
Wow, wow, wow. That was awesome. Thank you so much, students.
Bina Bangsa School Malang, celebrating two decades and beyond, marks the school's 20th year anniversary. This event features multicultural performers, just like the quality of education that Bina Bangsa School Malang has offered the community for the last 20 years.
Agreed. Now, let us all have a deserved break. All parents, please proceed to the plaza. You'll have 20 minutes for snacks, enjoying the art exhibition, a 360-degree spin video shoot, and orchestra preparation. We are going to continue our second session at 6:20 p.m. Thank you.
Thank you. See you later. Welcome back. Hopefully you're still enthusiastic to continue celebrating.
Yes, hopefully. How about you, audience? Let's hear from you. Are you ready? Well, the spirit is there, but I think I want a different answer. Can we get an aye aye, Captain? That's the spirit. As we know, our Bina Bangsa School is a hallmark of Malang's multicultural community, whereby diversity meets unity.
Wow, okay, we see the orchestra is ready now. So I want to interview Mr. Aditya as the conductor today. Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
How is the preparation?
Preparation went well, and we about to perform for you tonight.
Okay. So can you tell us what the music orchestra you will show tonight, what is about?
It's about to appreciate and to enjoy the beauty of diversities, and because we're gonna play many songs from different countries, Yeah, like from Italy, from Russia, from also Arabic song, and also many other songs from different part of the world.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, sir.
Yes, it is about music from around the world, and Bina Bangsa School respects the diversity. Now, with pride, we present to you the second session of the
Bina Bangsa School Malang, celebrating two decades and beyond.
Please give a round of applause.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is our last performance. Please enjoy final chord. We are the world, heal the world.
Thank you. will always be a beacon of knowledge and new inspiration to the city and country. Thank you to all the students, parents, teachers, and staff who have worked so tirelessly.
This is the end of our performance, Bina Bangsa School Malang, celebrating 2 decades and beyond. Let's stand together and make the world a better place. Have a good day, everyone!